is
Thank you.
Thank you. Now I'm over hot. Our time spent at the school today gave us a clear perspective of the large disparity that exists between the schools in rural areas and in the cities. Now we're setting out to begin our journey to visit each of the three students at their houses to inform them that they've been selected to be awarded a full scholarship to study in Nairobi. First, we'll visit Mohammed in Bulla Adan, which is located within the town center of Garissa, followed by Suleiman in the neighborhood of Bulla Iftin, and finally Hassan in Bulla Algay, which is located in the far outskirts of Garissa. As the different areas of Garissa are spread out from each other, we'll be covering a lot of ground today because each student lives in an area that is located far from each other.
Hello, Mohammed.
Yeah, he's the one who we've been looking for, Mohammed.
It's Mohammed, huh? Did you write an exam for Light Academy?
Yeah?
We got your grades down in Nairobi, and I'm very happy to say that you're one of the students we're giving a scholarship to. Call your mother up. It's our school is Light Academy. And your son has been selected to be on scholarship for 4 years at our high school. So here is a bag. This is going to show the school. This is the name of our school. This shows all photos, everything. Yes. And then here's some more information about the school that you can read about. You can see all the photos. And this is the school uniform. So I'm happy to present to you, Mohammed. This is your official Light Academy shirt. Okay. We have a gift for your family. So we're bringing you some spaghetti. And some sugar. And we also have some rice. And
She says the small gifts you give her now,
she
will end.
Yes.
Just go to the toilets.
Yes.
But you know, the education you give him never ends.
Yes. And tomorrow, we're going to come take your son in the morning, and we're driving in the road. So if you could please ask her, do I have your permission to take your son to Nairobi for the next 4 years? Okay, thank you. Okay, Mohammed, congratulations. Congratulations. So you're going to have your last night here, okay, with your family. Pack your bags, and then in the morning, we're coming to get you. And we're driving to Nairobi together in this Jeep.
She says she's very happy. She thanks you a lot. And she'd like to keep contact with you and
yes.
the child when he's at school.
Yes. Yes, of course. Anytime you want to call him, you can call. But we'll take good care of him. And in 4 years, he's going to be graduating from secondary school. And he's going to be a man. A man with a good education. And if he does very well from secondary school, we can continue to support him in studying university.
Now that we've experienced informing the first student, we are realizing that this will be more of an emotional process than initially perceived, but at the same time, realizing that we are part of something very special. We are now driving to pick up the second student in a different part of Garissa. We can clearly see from the conditions around us that the scholarships are reaching the people that deserve it and really need it for their future. Okay, student number two, I think. Is it here?
Yeah.
Yeah? All right, so this looks like it's his house. So let's go see if anybody's home. Time to change the life of another person. All right.
Suleiman! Suleiman, do! Suleiman! Oh, near?
Yes.
Fiante?
Yeah.
This is Salim from Light Academy Nairobi.
Oh, I know.
Hello, how are you? So, I think you wrote an exam for our school. Do you remember writing this? Well, I'm here from Nairobi, from the Light Academy, and I'm happy to say you've been selected as one of our scholarship students. Yes. Congratulations.
Yes.
Can you call your mother? We give the news to your family together. Yes. So I'm Selim. Yes. And you are Suleiman's mother? So I'm very happy to say that your son has been selected to be given a full scholarship to study in the Light Academy in Nairobi for the next 4 years. And for the next 4 years, we're going to have your son at our school. We're going to provide him full scholarship, which means his room and board, so his dormitory, his food, tuition, and all other extra expenses. Do I have your permission to take your son tomorrow to Nairobi for 4 years?
بيقول لها الخصه ايما سيز يعني فصح ايما سيز
اه
شي سيز يس
يس شور اوكي اول رايت سو يور كومينج كونجراتوليشنز بادي يو دون ات يو بين سيليكتد سو اي وانت يو سبيند يور لاست نايت وذ يور فاميلي انجوي يور سيلف وذ يور ماذر اند تومورو مورنينج وير تو كم باي ان اور جيب اند وير غانا بيك يو اب اند وي هاف اباوت 7 8 اورز اوف درايفينج تو جيت تو نايروبي ان
شاء الله برسل
Can you take the video?
Yes,
you can get it. Can I get it?
Okay, so that's two students. We have one more student to visit, to inform that he's been selected as one of our scholarship students. I'm quite pleased with what's occurred here today in this neighborhood of Garissa. So as it's quite hot, I'd like to jump back into the Jeep for some air conditioning. And if you could feel how hot it is here, it's unbelievable and melting. But that's a second student, second person that my life has just changed. Bye-bye.